Are there ever any, like, female-oriented spy video games? I'm just curious. I mean, I guess, does Metroid count? I'm not sure if that really relatively counts. I mean, she's a bounty hunter, not necessarily a spy, is she? And I'm saying female-oriented because it seems like there's a lot more predominantly male spy games, like Metal Gear and, Tom Clancy. Oh my god, that's loud as fuck! Ow. Oh shit, 4J Studio did this port or something? That's interesting. Aren't they the same guys that made Minecraft? Or at least the Xbox Live or XBLA version of Minecraft? And I'm pretty sure the save file doesn't. I don't care. Continue to play offline, why not? Yeah, we're gonna go to the campaign mode. Or not. Wait, what? Oh, oops. How do I... There we go. Solo mission. Let's go with special agent. So disable the... The difficulties actually pertain to the type of missions you do, right? So download project files to disable all the agents. Okay, you know, actually, let's try playing perfect agent then. I kind of want to do more of these objectives, so let's do so. So what are we doing? Disable the internal security hub, obtain key code necklace, download project file, disable external communications hub, and gain entrance to the laboratory. So that's awfully a lot of objectives that we're supposed to do, but nothing we can't handle, right? Also, what year does this game take place in?
Why the big hurry?
If Dr. Kahlo is not extracted tonight...
Oh, fuck, I forgot there's an option menu. We should have done that.
Here's our best chance of finding out what data Diner up to.
Are they all expendable?
Don't joke. You have to be careful, Joanna. Code keys will only operate while the owner is alive. If you kill them, the key is useless.
This is my operative, Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Of course.
What's the target location?
Work your way down the building to the ground level.
Lab
somewhere in the underground facility.
Oh shit, even shows us.
We don't have an image record, and we can't find any official files. All we have is the name. Good luck, Dr. Dark.
No, I don't imagine Joanna Dark's voice to be like that. I kinda expected her to be a little bit more elegant rather than kinda cutesy. Alright, so Control is basically like a first person shooter. Left stick, basically, specifically. Oh shit, is that to be stealthy in this one? I think I might have to do so. This is a silencer, right? Is it a tranquilizer or is it, does it kill people? Well, let's try out. Well, we have to be stealthy while we're doing so as well. And do so. What's the crouch button? B. There does seem to be a different types of crouch stance. Also, I can't jump. Axe does nothing. Y, I think, changes my weapon. Okay. I'm assuming left trigger, right trigger, shoots. Right. I'd be surprised if right trigger doesn't shoot. Okay.
One.
Oh, fuck it. Fuck it. I don't think I see a bar where if my silencer breaks or whatever. Alright. Is one of the missions to destroy the... Oh fuck, do I even get the goddamn... Oh, yeah, it's select, never mind. So I do. So disable internal security hub. I think I had to actually disable that, not just shoot the fucking, cameras. Alright, obtain download key necklace. Big ass weapon, which I'm pretty sure I could. I could also use this on arm, so I guess in case I run out of ammo, I could always CQC them. See another camera there. Aiming is a little bit off. Actually, you know, I probably don't even recommend using the left trigger because, like, you still have a reticle here. So I kind of see no reason to really use the left trigger at all, actually. I don't see any enemies here. So- ah, hello! Whoa, you creepy little fucker! Also, it seems to be speed on bus, so I'm guessing these are actual bullets and not tranquilizer rounds, unfortunately. But I think I'm perfectly fine with killing enemies, so it seems like it doesn't penalize
me. Getting a positive reading. The internal comms hub is nearby.
Okay, so is this it? See, needed to disable the security mine. Oh fuck, I need a mine. All right, where is that? All right, so I'll keep track that this is the area in which we could disable the security comms. But I apparently need a mine in order to do that, and I guess I haven't prepared that mine. Or maybe I have to... What does right trigger do? Disarm. It alternates between weapons? I'm guessing? Oh shit, no! Don't shoot that just yet. Okay. What's my unarmed punch do? Shit. There's security somewhere. Joe's always punched the thing, but ECM mine needed to disable, yeah. Oh, that's to disarm. EMC mine, I do have it, okay. So that's complete, right? Yeah, that's complete. So I just had to disable an external comms, and alright. I think that should be fine. Now, where is this fucking alarm thing? Oh, I probably because I disabled it. It's done. All right. What is this? A light switch? do I have night vision goggles? I don't think I do. Do I? Oh shit! Where's the light switch? Somebody help! Oh, this can't be good. I have a laser pointer, but oh shit! Ah, fuck. Okay. Welcome to the game, guys! Where are you? Oh, okay, where's this thing? Oh, it's a door. Oh, shit! Hello! You die. Okay. Knock yourself, don't use fucking hell. Okay, so... Yep, the facility is being, I got caught, but it doesn't seem like it's being paralyzed aside from, like, maybe enemies are spying now. Then again, now that I'm kind of... Oh! Shit. Ooh. Fuck, I keep reading. So, ooh! Fuck! Alright, so that's my health bar. Ooh, shit! Fuck. Okay. I don't think my silencer is doing me much use right now. How many ammo do I have? Follow lock on. Not do that, actually.
You're on the same floor as Cassandra's office.
Affirmative. Who the?
Oh shit, he's running away, so I'm guessing... Oh, nope, he's going after the gun. Dude, if you're going after the gun, I'm gonna shoot you. Oh shit, hello.
Why me?
Because you're going after me, what do I mean why you? I'm sorry if you have like a family or something, but this is my job as a spy. Where am I supposed to be going now? So this is apparently Cassandra's whatever. Who is Cassandra anyways? Oh, we already been here before, okay. So I guess we could go out of the elevators with this door. The door's locked, okay, so we need a key of sorts in order to do so. Is there a key nearby? Whoa, hello, what the fuck? Are you still alive, or are you a new guy? There we go. Holy fuck. That was scary. Picked up some ammo, that's cool. Oh, hey, no. Get back here, elevator. I need you right now. Oh. Hello. Oh shit! Probably shouldn't screw around too much. Shit. Oh fuck, my silencer's gone. Alright. Alright, so I gotta be really careful now. Oh fuck, I keep forgetting B automatically does that, so I can't.
Someone!
Sorry! I'm on mission here. You got the key? I got some ammo. Hello.
Why me?
Anything in here? Is this really just a blank room? Oh, whoa, I don't want it. I feel like I'm protected by the glass, but I saw glass shattering before, and yep, that's definitely one of them. So I really don't want to alert any more of the guards or whatnot. Anyone here? It doesn't seem like that's that loud, so I should be fine, but again, I'm out of ammo for my silencer. Or not. Okay, so I guess the game's trying to lie to me or something, or maybe I just need to pay attention. Hello! That's a close one. Yeah, it's a little bit derpy. What's this? I got some ammo. Cool.
Everybody! Get
trying to find a goddamn key card. No idea where that is though. Anything in here? Anything in here? Also, I think there's a camera here. Bam. Okay. You don't have to worry about that anymore. Probably like in another elevator room somewhere. Oh shit, where the hell am I going? Oh, here we go. Get back here. Oh, hello. Oh god, but that's gonna be very dangerous though, isn't it? If I... Okay, you know what? Fuck it, I'll take this elevator instead. No, what? What the fuck? I tapped the... What the... Whatever, I guess I'll wait. I guess I could also jump down, but that's dangerous, ain't it? Okay. Get me down here. Where are you? Fuck you. Alright, there we go. Another floor down. This seems very dangerous. This place is locked too. Oh fuck, stairs! Wait, oh fuck, stairs? Did I really just say that? Alright, so we could technically just go downstairs anytime we want. Or upstairs if we want. Seems like at least the same place. Yeah, alright. So two floors down, alright? Get the answer. Oh shit, where are you? What the fuck are you doing? Oh shit. Fuck. Don't you dare try and pistol whip me, why don't you, huh? Whew. You know, for a spy agent, I'm doing a whole lot less stealthy than I expected to be. I'm pretty sure you can play through this game stealthy, but it seems like the game doesn't really penalize you for not for getting caught or whatever. I'm pretty sure in later missions they do though. This is like just kind of a warm-up for now. Oh, whoa! Is someone shooting me from the fucking I thought for a second someone from the outside was trying to shoot me or something. Any cameras here? No, but there's definitely a guard trying to run away, huh? Ooh, headshot, bitch. Okay. Over here. Holy fuck. Ooh, I hear a phone call.
Come here.
Hey, I see a pistol. Oh, I think that might be like ammo for my silencer. I seem to be doing perfectly fine with this gun. Whoa! You're a new enemy. Oh, god damn it. Ow. Do I restart from the checkpoint or back in the beginning of the... Mission status failed, agent status deceased. Ouch. Oh, there's more here. Disable external comms hub? Oh fuck, I failed that. Does the perfect angel, I'm sorry, not perfect angel, perfect agent also disable, sorry, not disable, also makes the difficulty, well I guess, it really did make the difficulty a little bit more harder. I'm perfectly fine with that because it seems like, from what I'm seeing so far, I don't really get too much damage, although I don't have regenerating health whatsoever, so I'm pretty much doomed in that kind of caliber. Yeah, I can jump, unfortunately, so I won't be able to do some fancy shenanigans. Where are you? There's definitely one guy here somewhere, right? He opened a door. Oh, that's plus one. I'm gonna try to go through it stealthily though, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna fail. Okay. You're right here! Okay. Now I can also disable... First off, I can disable the camera here. Oh fuck. Fuck it, I'm gonna be using this instead. Oh my god, it's a little bit weird though. Yeah, it's a little bit weird to try and aim with using the left trigger.
We're getting a positive reading. The internal comms hub is nearby.
There we go. So, okay, so one mission objective complete. just have to follow suit for the rest.
Target sighted.
Fuck, why am I missing? How do I melee? That works. How much damage does melee do? I think I'm also might like... Oh, hello.
Why me?
Down. Anyone else?
You're on the same floor as Cassandra's office.
Alright. Although I have to be careful though. But, ooh. Anyone in there? I'm not seeing anyone so far. Perfect. Okay. See, I need a keycard for that door though. How do I get to that door? I have no idea. I'm gonna hold off on using the elevator for now. I feel like that might be give me like a huge clutch. Here.
Come on.
Really nothing. Oh, never mind.
What the hell? Everybody!
Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay, okay, I should be fine for now. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay, let me switch up to a better weapon, maybe. Rapid fire. Awesome. I'm killing you, motherfuckers, instead. Oh shit, there's someone! Ooh, I feel like my life bar actually does really, like, get decimated if I get shot, so I really have to be careful not to get shot often. Alright. That's fine. Close one. I shot a few windows, but I think that's perfectly fine. What are my other objectives again? I completed one, disable external comms HUB. I don't know where that is though. That's a place where I really have to be careful. This place has nothing, I don't think. Oh, hello. Just in case. Although, does that also alert the guys or something? If I destroy the cameras? I really don't know, actually, now that I think about it. Multiple doors. Let's go to this one. Block. Okay.
There's someone here!
Shit. Anyone behind me? No? Good. Oh! There's one guy there. Oh, hello! Whoa! That's the last one. Okay, okay, okay. Pick up some ammo. Cool. Are you guys running away or something? What the hell? Oh shit. Oh shit shit. Oh my god, I feel like I'm gonna die. Okay. Okay, I gotta really hide and conserve more of my energy a lot. I'm going into a combat zone right now, so it's probably best to use the CMP 150. Alright.
Hey, you!
Yes, me. What about it? Some more ammo. Some more ammo. So guns and what looks like an ammo could be used as ammo.
Come here!
Okay. Just hope any more of the buildings or whatever. Okay, there's a camera there. More guns here. Probably more for my silencer weapon, so that's good. Is there any doors I haven't gone through? I haven't gone through this one yet? I have, alright. Yeah, I've been through all of them except for that one door! Oh my fucking lord! You are new. Picked up a Falcon silencer. Double Falcon silencers, what? Oh, fuck yeah. So I'm guessing I could like shoot both with the left trigger as well? No, I still need to use the right trigger apparently. Yeah, damn it, okay. Well, there's another door there, but I gotta be really careful. Also. God damn it. There we go. So I'm not sure if this has any tactical advantage or not. This door's locked, so I can't kill you.
Yes, I agree. Personality is expandable in this case. No, I can start the process from my office terminal and delete the necessary files at the same time. I'll begin at once. Goodbye.
Are you here? Where the fuck are you? Are you at the other door?
Help!
Oh!
Intruder!
Security! Help me!
Objective 3 failed. Person. Oh, goddamn, but you. What? Oh, I had to. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. And he's. Oh, shit. I thought I'd kill him in order to stop the process from. Wait, hold on. Is there another way for me to. Shit! had to download from him, apparently. Can I not use my data uplink? Guess not. God damn it. Fuck. Maybe I follow him or something, but he was about to call for intruder. Object failed. Abort mission. Well, let's see what else I could do one time being. At least I know now to not shoot him in the ass. Are we in the beginning now? Yeah, we are. Aren't we? Seems like it. Fuck, alright. Still, I don't even know where you get the fucking keys. I have a feeling you do, like, follow them, but, well, then again, how am I supposed to, like, mop up the blood? Or does he just completely ignore that? I'm gonna try that mission one more time. How do I do that, first off? Is there a way for me to... There we go. Alright, so I probably know what to do now. I hope. Yeah, that guy in blue, that's gonna be... Ooh, boy. Killing him is gonna be a real pain in the nostrils. Fuck you. I don't think both should be much of a problem since they seem to give you a whole lot of them. Really? God damn it. I feel like they die as soon as like they drop their weapons or something, right? My guess. So I could alert them by doing that, so I have to be careful not to do that. Alright. No, I'm not going to combat just yet. I could disarm people. I can disarm people, but I'm not sure how that's gonna really help. I could distract him by doing so, but... Oh, maybe I could disarm the guy in case I get caught.
Ooh. You bitch!
You bitch! Oh, the voice acting is still as terrible as ever, I feel. Right. Oh my god, did Cassandra... Oh, sorry, not Cassandra. Did Joanna, like, shoot sideways for a second? That felt fucking badass as hell. Alright, we're going downstairs, right? We can't go in that room just yet. We need a card key. Or, I'm guessing a card key, some sort.
Intruder alert!
Was it good? Oh no! Oh no! Oh no 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 no! Reload, please! Reload! Shoot outside to reload! Okay. I think I have about, like... I have about, maybe... 3 more shots until I die. Oof, what? Anyone here? No? Never mind. Good, good. No, this seems like a heat-seeking something. Alright. He's down. Anyone else? Whoa! Good thing I'm using these buildings to cover fire? Holy shit, how much inventory I left? 32? Gotta be real careful then. I got a bunch of ammo, so that's... Gathering a lot of ammo... Definitely goes good for my cause. Is there really anything here that I could use? Access denied, password needed. Fuck. God damn it. Okay, so I mean I could like get some sort of code from the computers. My guess. Let's try that out. Any computer room here? Yes, there is. Computer systems are back online. Wait, what? Did I uncomplete them or something? Or the cases I can't use that from there. So is that like that computer right there, is that like specific to something? Or wait, no, is it the one that looks like the one that has like a bunch of code? Okay, let's try using the mine to maybe disable it. That's where it's still denied. Oh fuck, is someone there? No one. Maybe he's running away? I don't know. Alright. Yeah, I could probably get... Yeah, okay, I have an idea. I do have to resort to violence somehow. Oh hey, is there ammo there? That's some ammo, okay. Good find, base, good find.
Come here.
Oh no, I shouldn't shoot the fucking computers. And I also heard someone.
What is he doing?
Oh, hello! Whoa, hello, okay. Are you still alive, dude? No, you're down. How about you? Ooh, okay, how much? Okay, now I gotta be careful, though. There's gonna be that blue guy coming out soon. I should really stay for cover, just in case. In fact, I'd probably use this ammo. This gun. Alright. Oh, no, that's the way to the scientist guy, right? Alright, I'm still waiting for that blue guy to come out.
We've got him!
Alright. So far, should be fine. Still anxious to see that blue dude.
There's someone here!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Okay, that's gonna attract a lot of noise. I'm perfectly fine with that. Where's the blue guy though? So this is the part where... Fuck. God damn it. There we go.
Come here!
Oh, there you are. So you were guarding this goddamn thing the entire time.
No, I can start the process from my office terminal and delete the necessary file.
My office terminal, delete, and I'm guessing that's where he's going, right? Alright, stealth time, I think. He's going to the left, right? Yes, he is. Alright. Let's try and follow him.
Intruder!
What?!
Help me!
No! God damn it. Wait, maybe he's gonna lure me to the security, maybe? That's how? Let's see.
I've got a password.
I didn't kill him! I'm trying to disarm the fucking bastard! Are you serious? This is killing? What? Oh, hey, I got a bunch of guns. That's something, right? But, fuck, really? Also, is there really any what? Fuck! There's a reason why I tried to disarm in the first place, but that counts as... Apparently, he still has some sort of... okay, that's bullshit. I didn't think disarming would actually kill him. I thought maybe punching him might. But disarming him? Really? Fuck. Fuck this bastard, seriously. And apparently this guy's not dead because I'm clearly shooting him. Oh yeah, that's like G-mod status right there. The whole head bobbing like that. Fuck this guy. Now, is this guy dead for real? Oh shit! Oh, I thought that's gonna like explode in my face or something. See, now he's dead, but clearly I was. Fuck me. Am I trying to just break glass? Goodbye. Oh, goddamn, I can't even kill myself. How about here? I can't. Where am I going? What the fuck? Whoa. I'm going all the way down. Oh fuck, there's two blue guys, okay. I better be careful then. Okay. Get me out of here! Oh fuck, there's like recoil when I kill when I get shot. I gotta be really careful then. Oh, these things are like explosive or something, but I think they're like residue leaving, but I can't get out of here! Fuck. I'm gonna die. Holy shit, I'm not dead yet. How the fuck? Meat shield! This is not a war here. Oh, no, don't reload now at a time like this! Ah, fuck, I thought I'm reloading with a gun or something, but no. I wanna at least beat this goddamn mission. That's all I want, okay? Maybe just infiltrate the guy, perfectly fine as well. Okay, so maybe don't kill him, I don't know. First off, I probably have to shoot this thing. Or maybe that guy's gonna be like, suspicious. Yeah, figures. Whatever. Trying to barrel roll in my place, huh? What are you guys doing? No! Yeah, the security cams really pick up fast, huh? Alright, okay, let me just disable you real quickly.
Getting a positive reading. The internal console is nearby.
I don't think that's the camera though, is it? Yeah, I don't think it is. Security system are now back online. What? Oh, hello! Hello? Well, okay. Guess you got some sort of like, guess you didn't bring your glasses today or something, because I was clearly right in front of you, but, and I clearly shot you too, but I guess that you didn't notice.
You're on the same floor as the side of the office.
I'm gonna run out of bullets by the time I kill you, you assholes. Wait, did I reload this one already? Oh, I might reload. Okay, so that's good. Oh, I know, this is the wrong area. Shit, it's this door, right? Okay.
My gun!
Actually, I want to try something out. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Hello.
Jeez.
Oh, you're still going after me, huh? Oh fuck. Okay, that doesn't work. Are you gonna die or what? I guess I have to kill you.
Why?
Fuck. So disarming doesn't really do much other than like, well, actually disarm. So it doesn't kill them, but the fucking scientist guy, apparently it does kill him. That's stupid. Alright. Oh shit, where are you shooting from? There you are. Okay, still alive. Hopefully everyone in this building has the same voice. Hopefully the guy in the other room doesn't hear that. Okay. I think if I'm trigger happy, I'm perfectly fine as well. Because it seems like it just, as soon as you kill them, then that's it, you killed them. What other accomplishment can you do? Oh shit, where are you? Who's shooting? There you are.
Why? Me.
What's that? Alright. I could probably see punching someone a good way to like disable whatever, but what else? I could do that, but I don't think that's really anything. It jams the system. But that's about it. Alright. I don't have my two signs, so just hit. Oh fuck, hello! And this thing's not silenced for some reason. Oh, this one is though. Holy shit. Oh, whoa! That's actually pretty neat, actually. The fact that the residue actually damaged me too, that's something I don't really expect much in video games, but that little touch seems really cool. Alright, there's one guy there. Okay. Oh, hello!
Now!
Guys going down. Oh my god, hello.
Why me?
Okay. Now I can open this door if I have that guy. Oh! Don't. Oh boy, I'm in deep shit right now. I'm in deep defecation. Alright, I don't have that much ammo on this one though. Alright, so I gotta be careful then. I don't have a bunch of ammo anymore. Gotta be really careful then. Oh, hello! More ammo? Why not? Better for me.
We've got a key!
Shit! Where are you? Okay. Hopefully your dead bodies, like, disappear. What's done?
Why? Me?
Anyone else? You? Okay, and there's that one blue guy that's in the, Ooh! No longer in the room anymore. Okay. So, disarming him is gonna kill him. Do I have any other... uplink him maybe? I don't think that's gonna do much, is it?
Yes, I agree.
Hopefully he doesn't hear that or anything. Alright, where is he? Can maybe hack his data or something, maybe? Can I? Actually, don't try that. Objective 4 failed? What? What happened? Was I really supposed to follow him? Oh, fuck. Yeah, fuck it. That was Joanna Dark's Perfect Dark. If you're into that kind of spy shit, then this is definitely a whole lot of fun game. I kind of wish it was a little bit more stealth-based, though. I'm pretty sure it is, and I was just shooting around a lot, but it doesn't really punish me for going Rambo style, so I don't know. That was Perfect Dark. I still had a whole lot of fun at least, though, but good god is it really hard to like try just one mission. Then again, I was at Perfect Dark Agent, whatever, difficulty, so that's probably why. That was Perfect Dark. What's the next game right now? I think we're into the... Oh no, Banjo-Tooie. Alright, so I guess next time... Next game we're trying to play is gonna be Banjo-Tooie, so stay tuned for that.